Alright, so, what's next?
The backwards skating competition is coming up next, Wade.
Perfect, well, I'll let you know how it goes, is maybe restructure things so that it makes sense, and hopefully we'll have our volunteer demonstration again. But the player starts behind the goal line at one end, the goal line being the clock start point. Player, obviously, as they start backwards, facing the end boards. Players stay backwards through the entire course, skating around the first circle. There'll be two circles. They go around the first circle in clockwise direction. Then they skate backwards through two cones in the neutral zone. They skate backwards around the second circle, and then go to the other end, and the far goal line is the clock finish line.
Did you backwards skate, Wade? Was that one of your strong points?
No. One of my strong points was falling down. Bad falling down competition.
I've seen you Sunday public skating. I know you're all over.
All right. Here's the chance for something to come together. Here's who's competing in the backwards skating. From Socio, we've got Carter Lee. From Yarmouth, another late scratch. This is Matt Snickerson taking part this time. From Western Valley, it's Ben Cole. From Sacco, it's Jennifer Cajun. From Bedford, Matthew Burden. And from Pickett County, Jason Johnson. And here's your demonstration. Oh. 2-point penalty.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Everyone makes a noise. Backwards skating competition.
The way things work for puck handling is players start behind the goal line at one end, with the goal line being the clock start point. You have to make sure the puck, of course, is behind the goal line as well. Players skating through the course as shown. We will have demonstration here in a moment. Carrying the puck on their forehand, making tight turns in each cone. They're not permitted to push puck ahead of themselves. They must handle the puck at all times. And then they skate across the goal line the other end, which will act as the clock finish line.
Just important here, don't play like a player on the Canadian NHL team right now. Pretty terrible, they're all out of the playoffs. It's a sad day for hockey in Canada. But you know what? The best hockey, I think, is right here at Mariners Center. What do you think, Kyle? And yes, I have a loose game, so it hurts very much. I hope they lose tonight. We get that last overall pick. Thank you very much. And Wade, you being a Habs fan, must be tough for you as well.
Right.
What do you think, crowd? I don't know the noise in here. Toronto Maple Leafs?
Montreal Canadiens?
Hold on. Get you ready to start the puck handling competition, ladies and gentlemen, at Mariners Center. We want to hear you. Make some noise for these guys. Come on.
Thank you.
Now, this particular competition, players are going to be placed in a slot in front of a net. They're going to get six pucks, and they have to put two pucks through the top two holes or the middle hole of the shooter. The shot sitting along the net will not come in lower holes. And the players are allowed 10 seconds to compose themselves after each shot. And then the player with one shot through the top holes is the winner.
These guys over here in Vector asking if this is bar down. Is that supposed to bar down or what, Lee?
Brad.
Always have to go bar down. Exactly. That's the main thing. You guys can always go bar down, right? All of you. Okay, good.
Alright, here's who's taking part in the shooting accuracy competition. From Glace Bay, we've got Alec Campbell. From Western Valley, it's Jordan Jackson. From Sackville, Alex Langer. From Denver, Scott Jardine. From Big Lake County, it's Ryan Chisholm.
First one, take the top shot, pretty good. to be the shooter or the goaltender in this situation.
I don't think I want to be the goaltender in this particular situation, to be honest with you. I bet you're not going to be the shooter. Yeah. We have some great goaltenders here. This entire tournament has been filled with some fantastic moments and some great goaltenders. And very true. This has been one quality tournament. Everybody should give all of the players a huge hand for everything that they've been doing on the amazing show.
Thank you.
Great game. So short now taking on Western Valley, and Western Valley gets the first save. Nice move on the deep of that last shot. One more shot here to start the score. Off the post. Keep it over these guys. But we haven't done this for the competition. The locker room is set. Make some noise.
Thank you.
So essentially this is a tiebreaker. So we gotta settle a few things here right now.
Thank you.
for Derek Malpa to come down to help level.
Derek Malpa.
We're going to announce our winners here very soon. And he's going to have another round of applause for all the great skills that you saw this afternoon. Kevin, we'll get you to do the presentation of the awards. Derek is out of the building right now. The backwards skating competition is won by Kai Tracy and Grace Perry. Now backwards skating, is that the toughest thing to actually you think when you're learning the game on?
Yeah, I'd say that, yeah.
So what makes you so good at it? At the end of the presentation, we're going to do a big group shot of the winners. And everybody, of course. Thank you for that. Tina's doing a great job as well. The shooting accuracy competition goes to Ryan Chisholm of the Provincials. quarter? Is it, how difficult is it?
Not too difficult, I just keep the puck in the middle.
That's it. Shoot the puck in the middle, that's it, it's simple as that. Thank you, the water will be able to be here in 5:45. He did, there you go. Thank you, I appreciate it. All right, congratulations. He left some shooting, he's got it. The most goals in the showdown, Andrew McCarron and Big Perry Connolly. So you were actually taking some advice on the bench and the boys on what kind of shots to take. So what's your favorite kind of beat to do on goal? But that's what you need, so that's when you kind of pull it and you try to flick it the other way. So so what makes you so good at that? And who's your favorite NHL team for the record? There you go. The top showdown goaltender, Tyler McMillan from Western Valley. All right, how did that feel to get that done and win this up here?
Felt pretty good. I felt pretty good to be in the college once because he's definitely ready for Andrew's soccer.
Excellent. And which goaltender do you look up to in the NHL? Who's your hero?
Probably John Quick.
And Quick. Thomas Clark Quick, you know that. And good luck. Congratulations and hope you enjoy your time. Congratulations to all the winners. And don't forget we want a group shot of all the winners right here. And then a group shot of everybody on the ice. So we're going to do that right now.
Listen, we just found a pair of glasses. Somebody turned them in over to the sound booth. If you're missing your glasses, come see us over here at the sound booth. They're prescription glasses, purple frames, look like regular glasses. They were found in section 3 around the top. So if you're missing your glasses, come over to the sound booth. We have them for you.
Thanks for watching these guys.